I always felt at varying degrees of inner discomfort in my life, whether it was fear or resentment. I always kind of felt uneasy in my own skin, awkward. Middle school was a terrible time for me. It is for most people, but I just did not get through that very well. As soon as alcohol and drugs came along, all that went away. You know what I mean? I got sober in 2009, and my son, who is now 10, was born in April of 2008. So as you can imagine, when he was first born and was an infant, to say the least, I was not doing very well. And there was a period of time when I was, you know, in his life, but I had to go to treatment. I had to live in a sober house, and I wasn't around. What recovery has done for me is allowed me to not just be sober, but to be comfortable in my own skin. It also allows me to walk through the times when I feel uncomfortable, you know, to not think that that's going to last forever. When I get uncomfortable now, I know that it's going to pass at some point. I feel like I have a certain degree of inner peace, you know what I mean? And I always knew that that was possible, right? And always wanted that in my life, but I was never able to achieve that. I show up to work every day, you know, when I get upset, when I, on occasion, I might even yell at my kids, I go make that right, you know what I mean? I tell them that, you know, it wasn't you, I just got upset and I'm sorry I said that, you know, that kind of thing. My hope is that they'll grow up with having some of those qualities. I'm really, really grateful to be in my children's life. They're absolutely blessings in our life, and it's been really great watching them grow, and so it's really great to be a father in recovery.